AG is going to the next round. The four fastest third places. Alltså ettan, tvåan i varje hit. Först de fyra snabbaste treorna går vidare till nästa omgång. Still joy and glee. Two laps to go. One lap to go. Still joy and glee. As a Vulcans for Germany. Joy in Vulcans.
Japanskan. Det är
Theodore, stay here, please. One lap to go. Shall we change in the lead? You can come in second and count me. I'll say the third position. And it's Xiao Lei Cheng from China winning the heat. You can come in second. Caroline LSA has to wait and see if her time is going to.
Number 7 from Canada, Tanya.
Göteborg skattat för att ge allihopa en...
Japanese guy does. He might go really quick. Oh, this Polish guy's fast. I've got to say, the naffest suit out there is the New Zealander. Interesting maneuver, yeah. Take him out going around his outside.
Yoshihari Arino.
What was discussion about it?
Yeah.
Rodigari's deep.
I think Japan will get disqualified.
Not all that, that's good.
That's according for that, huh? Come and see another. That's according for that.
No, guess not. Coming over here though.
Speak to the coach.
We have a disqualification in the last race.
Yep.
Number 100. Japan, Yoshiharu, Arino, cross tracking. See how these are.
Also got a pair of gloves in my bag if you want to borrow them. Bring your hip flask.
Yes.
Then in it.
Yes.
Mm.
Got bright. Zero tolerance.
I'll drink it for you. That's John. One club star. Shame about the Dutch girl getting put out. False start.
The first heat man. Finally. Second, of course, lead in the lead.
Belarus guys
first. Ivan Belo from Belarus.
Hello, John.
Struggling. Ivan Belo.
Skates a nice corner, John, the wind.
Lee in the front. Second, John Elaine. Last lap, left that car. Still the lead in the lead. Second, John Alessio.
It's a tryer, isn't it?
Lee,
really had a tryer.
Okay. And the lane. Lee and the lane.
Safely through.
First, second.
44.2, 44.2. 44.9, 45.3.
From Belarus, Ivan Belo. He's qualified for leading that is for the Cajon, this is now open.
16 from Vitushan Ivan Belo. Stuck behind.
Heat number 3 started.
Yeah. This could get interesting. This could get very interesting.
Tom Iveson. Great Britain.
There he goes.
And Anne is advanced to second place. The day Anne.
This first wheel.
Anne is passing.
Come on, Tom!
Yunsu Anne, last step. Yunsu Anne in the lead. full cup is here.
Cool, it does a wee jumpy thing, it's dead cool, yeah, beautiful. It really works as well. They didn't seem to want to get up that fast, did they? They ended up being up like a shot.
Heat number 6 from Italy, Fabio.
Fucking Carter's thumb's bigger. Oh, get DQ'd, wouldn't that be beautiful? Just a pop a bubble when just at the stand on starting. Go Italy!
Heat number 6. Fabio Canta, Apollo Ono. And in the last race, we have 2 disqualifications. Number 126 from Sweden, Martin Johansson, disqualified in leading. And also from Hungary, number 90, Adam Kovac.
Unfair.
There we have 2 laps to go. It's still Fabio Canta. Not anymore, because Apollo Ono is taking the lead. It's Apollo Ono and Canta. Take the stage.
Yeah, that's smart though. Winning the heat. And it doesn't have to. .435 and you look very relaxed.
First place, Apollo 1, second, Fabio Canta.
It's going to be fun between. Nice.
Yeah.
Give him the start position. Monet and the German. What's this guy doing? I'm gonna go this way here. Canadian.
Sammanlagt förra året.
an easy heat.
Two laps to go. Leave the lead. And then Jamila Rusha, Czech Republic, second place. Sista varvet, the last lap. Seungjae Lee, Korea. Jamil Rusha.
44-8, what name you try?
And Andreas Tanner in the third place. Andreas having a birthday today, so I think we give him a big hand for Andreas Tanner. Sammanlagt. Two laps to go. 4x4. Still Choi. And Chain. Choi and Chain in qualifying position. Manazzini in third. Last lap, sista varvet. Still Choi and Chain.
Start 500 meter leads, amen.
quickly quarterfinals. So it's no times here, just first and second position. Get that to one. Would be there if you catch it. I think second heat from Korea.
Especialista.
Han är också väldigt duktig på 500 meter. Han tog silvermedalj på de olympiska spelen i Salt Lake City just på 500 meter. Han var också med i stafettlaget, det kanadensiska stafettlaget. Salt Lake City som vann 5000 meters finalen i den här stafett alltså. Världsmästerskapet 2002, då var han 4 sammanlagt.
How relaxed was that though, eh? Pressure from behind. Amazing. So calm, isn't he? Poetry, isn't it? No more steep.
Heat 7. Rusty Smith. Aim to front. Song. Super Song in the second position. Three and a half four. Three laps to go. Still Rusty Smith. And so. Two laps to go. Two by four. And now it has to change over. It means so. Last lap, sixth environment. Super Song from Korea. Rusty Smith from the US. First, second.
Very good. Yeah, Americans just don't seem to be getting up there. Oh, here it is again, look. Well, look where Ono's drawn, way out. Lucky though. You check this out. Sometimes he gets really lucky breaks, but he does a lot with them, you know.
Now, we're going to have a resurface the ice. And we are going to start the ladies' quarterfinals. 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock, we are starting ladies' quarterfinals.
Bloody guy, he goes out. Oh, too much.
Third quarterfinal.
you're gonna need it.
First quarterfinals.
Go Japan. Bashed nose.
Take care, Rusty Smith. The last race. We have Yong Suan was the winner. Chinese skater. Paolan Lee, second position.
Broken his nose.
Qualified for the semifinals.
Broken nose.
Team number four, quarterfinal.
from the team.
Number three, of course. Martin was falling, so now we have Jelly and Suk Poo Song. Qualifying position to the semi-final. Jelly, China, Suk Poo Song, Korea.
She's going to want to pass him though, yeah.
Suk Poo is passing. First position, Jelly China, second position.
Put the red there.
And we also have Chong Chong Simate on the third position.
We think so, yeah. He's on the outside, isn't he?
China, Tan Yu Fu. 27 from Italy, Marta Capurso. And in lane 4, number 38 from Korea, Shamsa. And lane number 4, number 65, from Canada, Jean-François Monnet. So I'll be honest for you. Okay, in the last race, we have two disqualifications. Number 107 from Korea, Sungyeon Lee, is qualified for cross-tracking. So number 82 from Korea, Sungyeon Lee, cross-tracking. And number 65 from Canada, Jean-François Monnet, is qualified in beating. So number 65, Jean-François Monnet from Canada, in beating. In lane number one, number 69 from China, Howard Liu. In lane number two, number 106 from Korea,
at the speed, but I don't know.
Starting with the ladies, 500 meters. Number one, gold medal winner, 500 meter ladies, from China, Fei Tang. Thank you. Bronze medal winner